I don't know about you, but I don't like to wear clothes all the time. I spray my balls on the regular. So why not just spray them right after the shower when I present to you my Max Aroma Pack for November? Let's roll my motherfucking music while I sit here in my robe, airing out my sack and presenting you with a banging package. Sexy motherfucker. We're all alone. Listen, morning, my beautiful peoples. You know who it is. This is your boy, C2U3B3A. I picked three fragrances in my Max Aroma pack, as I usually do. And this is a niche extravaganza pack because the fragrances are by the house of Xerjoff. That's X-E-R-Joff. Now, not only did I pick, I think, some delicious fragrances, but I picked one for my ladies. That's right, ladies, I forget about you on the regular. I have more women followers now because, let's face it, I'm a sex symbol. Clearly, that's why I'm covering my tits. The fragrances that I selected are fragrances that I have snorted, and the one that I picked as far as the lady selection is one of my wife's favorites. So hopefully y'all share the same taste, and if not, you gotta sample this shit out to try it out. So the first fragrance is a fragrance that I dropped a video on. I'll put a link somewhere up here, which is Xerjoff's Casa Moriarty 1888. Ambery sweetness to the 20th power, an absolute delight to wear. Epic, and I want to say it again, epic for the cold weather. Although the last couple of days, global warming has been presenting itself kind of shady. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but this is definitely a cold weather beauty. Ambery goodness that just has a beautiful sex appeal with some crystallized sugar and some ooh wee in it, fam. 1888 is one that you definitely must try, and you can when you buy my sample pack. Next one. The next one is also a fragrance that I've spoken about on a few occasions, as this fragrance is a Xerjoff beast. I mean, in the category that most people like to refer to as beast mode. This fucking thing will knock the panties off of anybody who's 200 to 700 yards away. This is Herba Pura. I think a great way to describe Herba Pura is some fruity-ass musk with steroids. It's definitely on Deca, experimented with a little Androl or Winstrol, and just went hamburger. This motherfucker is just nuts off of my skin. I'm telling you that this is just a fruity fruit cocktail with musky beastness and steroids in it. Gotta have some anabolics up in this bitch because the performance factor of it is fucking nuts. Very enjoyable, super fun, fruity, sexy, bright, but just slightly overpowering, and something you gotta be careful with the trigger on, because you could murder somebody. I'm not talking about kill, I'm fucking talking about premeditated assassination with this fragrance. Herba Pura, if you've been looking to try it out, Koopa's got it in the sample pack, and last and certainly not least, I'm about to open this shit up because we're gonna talk about this one a little bit. This is Xerjoff's Dama Bianca. This is one of my wife's favorites, and we all know, let's say it together, Koopa's wife don't like anything. She rarely likes shit, but Dama Bianca, I'm gonna spray this shit in the box right now, because I'm not gonna spray it on myself, because she's gonna be like, what the fuck you doing? Why are you touching my shit? When I smell this right now, if I pan the camera down, you can hang wet towels from this shit. Whenever I smell it, I just think of wifey and think of the kinky with ex. Shit, talk to me dirty. Now for this one, I'm gonna give you the notes on this one because I just want y'all to pay attention. And ladies, just know when you spray this on yourself, you're gonna get manhandled by your man or your girl or your side chick and your man if you into that group shit. And if you are, I respect it. The top note is kumquat followed by lime. And then we got Italian iris, violet, Egyptian jasmine, lilac, and lily of the valley. Sounds like a bunch of strippers. And then on the base, on the power bottom, you got the vanilla, you got the malt, you got amberette, you got white musk, you got sandalwood, and you got cedar. Listen, I could snort this shit off your neck all day long, but I'm married, so I'm not allowed to, but I'm saying if I could, I would. This is one that you should absolutely try, ladies, gentlemen. Buy this stash, right? Keep the two for you and be like, mommy, see, I buy shit for myself all the time, but this time I was thinking of you. Hold that. You'll thank me in the morning when she tickles your ass. And don't act like you don't like your ass played with. You be frontin'. I love y'all motherfuckers from the heart. I'll put the link in the description. Support Max Aroma because they support me. And that helps me increase my content, build my channel, and pay for diapers for me. I'll see y'all bitches next time. You know who it is, the biggest in the game. Smooches.
Fly gun, hold up, money folder, Motorola, start tack when it's time to call back. It's nonsense, you never get in. It's nonsense that you would think that you would.